What's going on there? It's too close. Can't happen. We can't really back it up either, because the manual is fucked. Well, let me see now. How did that happen?
Is it, maybe it's not level?
No, I checked it before.
Getting splashed from underneath.
It suddenly got too close. Suddenly the Z height dropped by like 2 millimeters for some reason. It's not there. It's possible there's a little plastic nut in there with something in it. If the manual was working, I could just put it back up again. Still cutting okay though. See what happened there? Because of the lower speed right now, it failed to stop lancing.
Yeah, I noticed that.
So, I don't know why it's